It's Wednesday. We're going to the Guggenheim Museum in Venice. Taking the canal. It's clearing up. Bits of sunshine and blue sky. We'll be going to this one also. We got 11 museums and 15 churches we gotta go to. He bought a pass to do all that, so we gotta fit them all in. Churches should be quick. Go and say, yeah, and then leave. Love these little canal streets. I wonder if this is a sculpture. It looks like a construction site.
It looks like a sculpture.
Here's your barber pole. Here's another one we're going to. It's just a modern art museum.
That looks very nice, this little book
around. Oh yeah, that's a nice one. Good lesson. It's got both engines running over there. Here's where you pick up your gondola.
This is the market.
What's this?
The big market.
Oh yeah, this is the market. Oh, that's a little, that little taxi goes across, the gondola goes across the river, back and forth across the canal. Everything's delivered by boats, so.
Miami.
Now we stop here, we don't get out.
You gotta figure out this provisioning.
I know. Everything's gotta be delivered by boat. See, this is what happens here when the high tide, it overflows. So if it's raining a lot, you really get a problem. There's the Rialto Bridge. It's one of the main bridges. It's seems like it's pretty busy.
Well, that's not raining.
Yeah, it's not raining, so it's pretty busy. Here's a UPS boat. Yep, it's going down that street. UPS has got it delivered. The Guggenheim Museum, founded by Peggy Guggenheim. Private collection, this is what they got. There's a lot of private collection here. This is the period towards the end of the Impressionists. A lot of these are from private collections. Supposedly, people that Peggy Guggenheim knows.
It's like the gas, and the horse paintings.
Yeah, this is the Toulouse-Lautrec. They're really beautifully framed, too. Someone saw Monet and they say, I can do this. Here's a Renoir. Again, beautifully framed. This is the other point list. So we're at the museum.
Thank you very much indeed. Thank you.
They have a Calder. Very nice museum. Right on a canal.
So it's literally
that white one.
That white
one. This is one of those things you put
it
in. Kind of a gray day, but the sun's peeking through. There's blue sky peeking through here and there. Interesting, these canals are like streets with traffic going by. You get used to it, it's like cars going by, but it's water instead.
So this, they've done over the door. This is the photograph of this one. And the place. here, so you can look out.
Oh, yeah.
That's the store behind you.
Right, this is the original
setup. They have this gate, this iron work gate added on to the windows today.
Right.
But this is the same room.
That's in the 1960s. Wow, this has been around a while.
Well, I think she got it.
Got Picasso's, Paul Klee, quite the collection, Kandinsky. She knew a lot of these artists personally. This is all top name artists. Salvatore Dali. That's pretty. He made his thing doing this kind of thing. Jackson Pollack. She's got a whole collection now. It was rumored that she had an affair with him. But that's just a rumor.
They are. And they come
in. That's ones that you never see. After a while. Tell the type of paints that he used, how he spread it, what kind of canvas, how it was applied, how thin the paint was. Yeah, this is the most like the works that you see in the big museums. It's interesting how he progressed. Oh, this is her bedroom. This room. That was her headboard. I called her. She knew all this. Yeah, Peggy Guggenheim commissioned Calder to make her bedboard.
He was a friend. This is a study for the typewriter sculpture in the National Mall, Washington. Interesting.
This is a collection that was willed to the Guggenheim Museum. And they just obtained it this year. So kind of lucky to get a chance to see it. It's hard to believe that was poured from the top.
No. It's not like he just sort of poured it.
No, right. I don't know how he quite did it.
The technique would be interesting to see.
Yeah, it would be.
But that's kind of the thinking behind it. Look at this line. Look how perfect the line.
Oh, yeah.
How do you do that?
The tape. Ellsworth Kelly.
I can't believe
it. She's always with me.
She's
with me.
You can see
the pencil. Well, he masks it.
I don't think she didn't use tape. I don't think he used tape. I think he used.
The line is raw canvas, you can paint. The line is canvas, and he taped over the canvas and then painted. First you put the tape down, then you paint. You know, it's like masking. Quite a collection they inherited. That looks familiar, doesn't it? Sculpture garden. Beautiful setting. That's a tree. Very nice. Very nice setting for a new museum. Her beloved dogs. There's a list of her dogs since 1949. Simple grave marking. Yeah. Beautiful house she lived in, right on the canal. Very precious. Nice street. You're not far from the main drag, even. Church of Santa Maria, they're reconstructing. Too bad that altar looks gorgeous. These are side altars here. Okay. Redoing everything behind the white screen. Yeah, that's a nice view. Nice sailboat.
The water has such a nice color. The light is so
good. The sun's coming out. Look at that statue right in the middle of your picture. Found a nice little restaurant there. Little lunch. Ready?
Thank you.
Okay. This was 16 each. Yeah. They paid 32. This is the old royal palace. Huh. This is the ballroom. I wonder if there's any pictures. Can you take pictures? No, no. Oh, yeah. It's a wedding, huh?
Yeah, it's a wedding.
No, it's his photographer. He's saying, walk across the square. Don't let the pigeons poop on you. There's the bands.